I now crave all the scars that remain are still a curse. So I'm still on the limbo bridge, heavy lonely old me grins. Then he laughs to the chaos of it all. He gets up off his chair, spins a chain to my despair. He can't wait to count the times, but I went wrong. Yeah, he can't wait. And it turns out, now, we do. Okay. But I'd like to tell you something that's happening in Ireland right now, and I'm very, very proud of it, because it's a country that really is trying to do its best for everybody. And up to 1993, it was not only frowned upon, but it was illegal to be gay in Ireland, okay? And now, in a couple of days, Ireland is going to become the first country in the world to have a public referendum. Not a government referendum, but a public referendum on gay rights. And I salute that absolutely. Over here on the banjo, a lovely little transgender himself. Say hello to the lovely Mr. Bob Schmidt, everybody.